Actually, something strange happened. I saw something went wrong there for the first time since I first launched YouTube in 2020. Other than the times when I was offline. But this never happened before. How could something go wrong while loading your recommendations? Like, that's literally never happened before. And it was the first time. Remember? This never happened to my channel before. In fact, some other people might have seen that before, back when YouTube was new. But this was in 2023.